Let Garmin Sleep Tracking Widget score your sleep every night. You don't have to know the tough knowledge, but can still understand your sleep statistics. Scoring. Your Garmin watch will analyze your HRV, the respiratory rate, the heart rate, the body movement, and your bedtime to give your sleep a score. Your watch will detect which sleep phase you are at: light sleep, deep sleep, REM sleep, or awake, and tell you the sleep quality in each phase. A good sleep quality means you have entered the restorative sleep. Through the comparison of the HRV and the heart rate, you can know whether you have a good sleep quality when you are in bed. The parasympathetic system is responsible for providing a good sleep quality. However, pressure will decrease the quality of sleep. Considering your sleep quality, the physiological measurements, and the training data, your watch will calculate your sleep score and provide you advice. We suggest that you can wear your watch all day to get a more accurate result. The meaning of the score. Your score can divide into four levels. The score of 100 means you have a very good sleep. Your bedtime is enough, and the sleep is most restorative sleep. The score in 80 to 99 means your sleep is okay. In 50 to 79, you have a moderate level of sleep. In 0 to 49, your sleep quality is not good. Try to track your sleep every day and gradually adjust your sleep in a healthy way. How to improve your score. The reason your score is low is that most of the time, your awaking time is over 20%, or you have over 80% light sleep. Besides, if your bedtime is less than 5 hours, no matter how good the sleep quality you have, your sleep will still be seen as insufficient sleep. So, the keys to improving your sleep score are to increase your bedtime and to improve your sleep quality. We hope you make good use of the Garmin Sleep Tracking Widget to know more about your sleep quality. Sleep well, sleep healthy.